Hey, let's take a look at Thor's Eye in Elite Dangerous. It's got a black hole, and it's about, I don't know, 5,000 light years away-ish from Earth. One jump out. How far is Earth? How far is Earth? 4,231 light years. Yeah, 1,200 light years. Off we go. That's a big.
Fuel scooping.
What do you call that?
Fuel scooping complete.
So we got a B. There's a planet off here. And there's the black hole. Gives us some crazy blues. Okay, so 6,000 light seconds. Oh, that's interesting. The planet and A are like co-orbiting, and B is way out there orbiting the pair. How massive is this thing? Three thousand Earth masses, which is 87 solar masses. How many Earths is the Sun, and vice versa? I don't know. Because I wouldn't expect to co-orbit with a planet and a Sun, but then a 3,000 Earth mass planet's a pretty big planet. Actually, I don't think that could actually be a real planet. Too bad he can't land on gas giants. We're in. Fly in them, that'd be cool. So that nebula down there is. Oh. Here we go. I'm already seeing distortion, I think. I am, yeah. So do you see how the stars are kinda, I'm gonna get rid of it. See how the stars are kinda doing this silly thing? That's gravitational lensing. They actually have the gravitational lensing doing its stuff here in Elite Dangerous. I'm gonna slow this way down. I wanna come on this side. Yeah. I want the Milky Way. There we go. That's cool. There we go. Yeah, so black holes in Elite Dangerous, they do have gravitational lensing happening. They've managed to make that effect work, which looks pretty nice. They do not have any sort of accreting disks, unfortunately. And you also can't suicide into a black hole, which sucks. That'd be like a really fun way to like kill a throwaway ship. You know, just find your nearest black hole, fly a sidewinder in it. That'd be pretty cool. But you don't have that option. I want to get the... I want to get the blue star. I want to get a... in with the black hole in the background. So I would do... Oh, there we go. So I'm just 7 light seconds out, okay. Five light seconds. I'm getting closer than I really want to be to see what I want to see. Well. Pull that out. Let's position this right. So I want to go... there, basically. And then I just... there we go. That should work. I'll give it some velocity. I should be able to get that blue star. The exclusion zone is on this thing. We're not seeing it. Okay. Half a light second. So I think the moon's 1 light second from Earth. So we're already well within like moon versus Earth. But of course the black hole's got a lot more mass than the Earth. I wonder if this shows me stuff like Event Horizon. No. 18 solar masses, 87, so this is much bigger, okay. They don't give me any... Oh, that's neat. So I've gotten in the Event Horizon, I think. If you see all this cool stuff it's doing. There we go. Too close. So I'm 82 kilometers from the actual thing. And it's exclusion zone. So now Black Hole's doing this kind of cool stuff. Let's body exclusion zone hit too. That's interesting. So there you go. This is what black holes look like in Elite Dangerous. They're pretty cool.